Are you Benedict Albright? Oh, sir? Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick.
I'm slipping!
Sorry.
Isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Well, who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want them?
Sell in the back.
Oh, there's been been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.